They turned it around. You're right about that, Jeff. 31 points, only a point out of a playoff position right now, but they did struggle early.
Shot towards the net. Gerber, loose puck, shoot, scores! It's a power play goal! Rick Nash on the board! And he breaks his goalless drought. The puck misplayed by Gerber, and it's 1-0 Columbus!
And this,
Mazaros. Stets on the wraparound attempt. Heatley can't get to it. Fights off the check, throws it back to Mazaros again. Drills it in front. Rebound. Two saves.
Oh!
Oh, what a spectacular save! Three straight saves by LeClaire. Nash knocked down. LeBorning. Sergei Fedorov. Left point. Hainsey in front. Modine shoots, scores! I believe it went off Rick Nash. And that's two on the power play for Nash. 5 seconds remaining in the Modine penalty, and then a brief power play for Columbus. Fritchie across the line. Carter goes to the net. Scores! Dan Fritchie beats Gerber as he waves at it, and the Jackets lead 3-0. Up! So here he comes, Peter Schaefer. Skates in and across the line. Walks in, save LeClaire.
That's even better.
Hainsey's got it. He has set up the first two goals by Rick Nash on the power play. Hainsey at the point, gets it through, scores! Power play goal! We'll see if Hainsey gets credit for it, or if it was deflected down low. But Nash, Modine, back to Nash. Looks at Fedorov, in front for Klesla! No! Emery makes the save. How hard is it to come in cold and make a save right there?
Tough play, especially when
getting him the puck and moving it quickly so that he has that free shot.
Here, at the point. Thrown in front. Rebound scores! Danny Fritchie, and again it came from up high. Five power play goals. Two by the permanent of Dan Fritchie. Pricing peeled in off the point. Couldn't get the puck across. Here, drilled, scores, power play goal. Schubert. And that breaks the shutout bid and gets the Senators on the board. It's 5-1. Spezza, Heatley. Heatley in front. Oh, did he pay a price there with a hit from Malhotra? 4-on-4 hockey. Fisher to the point. Pricing. Schubert winds up and scores. That one definitely deflected. It was going wide. I don't know if it went off an Ottawa player or perhaps was redirected by a Blue Jacket. I believe Fisher.
Yeah, it looked like Fisher.
Is the guy that's going to get credit for it, but Schubert's got his second point of his third period.
Like it.
This would represent their first win against an Eastern Conference opponent. In front, scores! Matty Malhotra taking the Chimera pass. Emery cheated a bit. He thought Chimera was going to fire the biscuit, but Malhotra has scored to restore a four-goal lead for Columbus. Here's Picard, Svitov, and Brulé with him.
Whoa, look out.
Neal got a bit of an elbow up there on Picard, who gets right back up.